downtown Portland, a Chinese man was out by the road putting curses on people. I don't know if he got me or not, but if he missed me, it wasn't by much. A cold wind was blowing as a lady walked her llama across the street. She said, "This is not your normal llama, sir. It's a therapeutic llama." A meter maid stood over a Ford. She had her ticket book out, but her face was twisted in anguish. I think she was fixing to give the Ford bastard a pass.